dozen site visits. There have been dozens of hearings and almost 100 submissions. It's the most thorough investigation into our energy market since its privatization. Their landmark report says customers have been overcharged by £1.2 billion a year due to lack of competition. That's up to £60 per household. So it's proposing a regulated tariff, a price cap, to protect customers while reforms are pushed through.